crazy that I'm doing this. I've always known that this was gonna happen, that we were gonna say goodbye, and I know, but still. Not only have we been an essential part of the Cats Meow, we have become a permanent staple in my life. For the past 3 years, you have been my absolute best friend in the whole world. As I write this, I'm having trouble finding the right words because the love I have for you is so profound and true that I never have to think about it. You and your friendship are the one constant in my crazy little life. Every day I get to come home from class or work, and I'm excited to tell you about my day. I have anticipated this day since we first became friends, and even though we're literally living together the next year, it's still incredibly hard to say goodbye. I have watched you absolutely blossom in this group, and I'm so proud of the person that you are. Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be there cheering and screaming your name and making a fool of myself. On behalf of everyone, I want to say an enormous thank you. Thank you for always coming to rehearsal on time with a smile and with an insane recounting of your little psychological life. Thank you for the hundreds of hours you have sunk into making sure each rehearsal and show go off without a hitch. Thank you for the level of care and respect you have for every individual member of this group and for the faith that you put in us. Thank you for making our happiness and comfort a priority. Thank you for the sunshine that follows you into every room you enter. You have been an essential member of this group from the moment you entered the rehearsal room, and we are extremely sad to see you go. But we know that you're going to do incredible things with your big, stupid brain and that big, beautiful heart. We love you so much, Jackie.
Nothing.